good thing I like looking at both of y'all.
I hope so, bro.
Johnny, you look cool. I mean, I don't think I've seen it. You got to see this. The tie dye's behind you, man.
Yeah, that's new, huh?
Yeah, it is. It's everywhere.
Yeah.
Wait, let's see if I can get both of y'all. You camouflage in the wall.
Looks like I'm coming out of the wall now.
Oh yeah. You color coordinated.
Exact.
Yeah, I got them in mind too. Shelly? Yeah?
Anything goes for a while? Let's just play free for a while. And you get into something you like.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, folks. Thanks for coming to the Maple Leaf and being part of the music. We appreciate you being here and listening and having fun and playing with us. We like what you do. We appreciate you very much. Yeah, give yourselves a hand. I agree. You're super. Speaking of super, everybody please give it up. That's Matt Lemlo over there on the piano. Give it up. I agree. Matt Lemlo. Without a doubt, my main man, that's James Singleton on the bass. There you go. Yours truly, John Vodakovich on the drums and the cymbals. Woo! Yeah, that's great. I appreciate that. You real nice. You real nice.
Matt, you feel like singing one, man?
We'd like to feature Matt on an extra special tune.
It's a tune by the great Danny Barker and Dean Martin. It's entitled Nevertheless.
What do you want to do? Come right in and shout.
Nevertheless.
Nevertheless.
Okay.
I knew the time had to come when I beheld under your thumb. I'm like a pawn in your hand, moved and compelled at your command. Whether it's for bad or for good, I would never change if I could. In spite of all I could do, I went ahead, falling for you.
You made me love you.
So if I lose or I cry, I made my bed. That's where I lie. For what happens, there's no excuse. I put my own head in this noose. Oh, baby, maybe I'm right, maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm weak, and maybe I'm strong, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Oh, baby, maybe I win, maybe I lose, maybe I'm in for crying those blues, but nevertheless, oh, darling, I'm in love with you. Somehow I know at a glance terrible chances I'm taking. Fine at the start, then left with a heart that is breaking. Oh, baby, maybe I'll live a life of regret. Maybe I'll give just more than I'll get. Oh, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. maybe I'm right, maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm weak, maybe I'm strong, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Maybe I'm in for crying the blues, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Somehow I know at a glance terrible chances I'm taking. Left with a heart that is breaking and aching. Oh, baby, maybe I'll live a life of regret. Maybe I'll give just more than I get. But never, but never.
Thank you much. A tune by the great Neil Hefti. I used to hear this when I was a young boy, about 10 years ago. times five, maybe. Times four, times five. Maybe 50, 40 years ago. 40 years ago, maybe. I used to hear the great Red Tyler. Alvin Red Tyler used to do this song. And probably these guys, Johnny and James, were probably playing along with him. This is entitled The Odd Couple. No matter where they go, they are known as the couple. They're never seen alone, so they're known as the couple. As I've indicated, they are never quite separated. They peas in the pine, don't you think that's kind of odd? They're happy as I confess, none can guess with a couple. If one says no, it's yes, more or less with a couple. But they're laugh-provoking, yet
They really don't know that joke, and don't you find when love is blind, it's kind of vibe. None can guess with the couple. If one says no, it's yes, more or less with the couple. But they're laugh-provoking, yet they really don't know they're joking. Don't you find when love is blind, it's kind of violent. Think it's odd. Don't you think it's odd? Don't you think it's odd? Don't you think it's odd?
Thank you much.
That's pretty hip. And I guess on that note, I tell you what, you know, on that note, we're going to take just a brief intermission, very brief. We'll be back very quickly. And we'd like to thank you. Stick around for the second set. And well, before we leave the bandstand, let's everybody show our love and appreciation for Matt Lamla one more time on the piano. I agree. And that's James Singleton on the bass. Yes, indeed. And we'll be back shortly and play lots more music and stick around, have fun. So we can take a short pause for Worthy Cause. We'll be back in a flash with some more distraction. And in the meantime, we'd like to turn it over to Kid Autophonic and his Parade of Stars.
of the night. Have you ever felt a southern night? Free as a breeze, not to mention those trees, whistling tunes that you know, love so. Southern nights, just as good even when you close your eyes. I apologize to anyone who can truly say that they found a better way. Southern skies, have you ever noticed southern skies? This precious beauty lies just beyond the eye, goes running through your soul like those stories told old, old man. He and his dog that walked this old land. Every flower he touched with his gentle hand, as he slowly walked by, weeping willows cried for joy. feels so good. Feels so good, it's frightening. Wish I could stop this world from fighting. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Feels so good. Feels so good, it's frightening. Wish I could stop this world from fighting. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Wish I could stop this world from fighting. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Mysteries like this in many of this gentle trees. Southern skies.
The great Alan Toussaint.
Hey,
here's one from the great Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn. This is entitled Isfahan. Thank you. The great Duke Ellington, Billy Stray Horn. It's one from the great Earl King and Dr. John, the great Let's Make a Better World.
On scares, but that alone don't count. Where the toil and sweat, toil of mine, wouldn't be worth the time. I got to live and give, share and care, really put some love in the air. While your neighbor's down, you try to pick them up. Nobody can live in despair. Everybody let's sing, sing, sing. Let freedom ring, sing, sing, sing. Everybody let's all pitch in, do our thing, make a better world to live in. Everybody let's sing. Freedom ring, sing, sing, sing. Everybody, let's all pitch in, do our thing, make a better world to live in. Society has no priority, we're all one part of the whole. When the people shout, you have to hear them out. Everybody, beautiful soul. You got to pull together, go hand in hand. Really got to do your part. Wouldn't it be a perfect sight to see the whole world filled with happiness. Everybody, let's sing, sing, sing. Let freedom ring, sing, sing, sing. Everybody, let's all pitch in and do our thing, make a better world to live in. Everybody, let's James Singleton, there's no priority. We're all one part of the whole. When the people shout, you have to hear them out. Everybody's beautiful soul. You've got to pull together, hand in hand. Really got to do your part. And do our thing, make a better world to live in. Oh. religion, do our thing, make a better world to live in. Everybody, let's sing, 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 let freedom ring, sing, sing, sing. Everybody, let's all pitch in, do our thing, make a better world to live in. I think make a better world to live in. Oh yeah. Aye.
The great Earl King and Dr. John. Here's one for the great Hoagie Carmichael. And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb. Always reminding me that we're apart. Wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday. The music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend lonely nights dreaming of a song, the melody haunts my reverie, and I'm once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration, but that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. Oh, beside a garden wall, when stars are bright, you are in my arms, the nightingale sings her fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, in my
my heart, it will remain. My starless melody, the memory of love's refrain. Beside a garden wall, stars are bright. You are in my arms, the nightingale sings her fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain. My star's melody memory of love's refrain. And now the purple dusk of twilight time
thank you much. The great Hoagy Carmichael. Here's one from the great Danny Barker.
If I only had a dollar, buy some ham and eggs. Hadn't had a square meal in many, many, many days. If I can hear my stomach growling, and there's nothing I can do, or pray to Lord, dear people, that it will never happen to you. Ham and eggs. Ham and eggs,
ham and eggs,
ham and eggs. Can't you hear me calling you, calling you? Ham and eggs,
ham and eggs,
ham and eggs, ham and eggs. Can't you hear me calling you? Oh, if I could only find a dollar, I'd buy me some ham. Just as soon as settle for a big fat Popeye's chicken leg. Oh, they say there's no depression and there's a lot of work to do. Pray to the Lord, dear people, that it will never happen. Thanks. If I only had me a dollar, oh, I'd buy me some ham and eggs. Hadn't had a square meal for many, many days. Oh, I can hear my stomach growling, and there's nothing I can do. Pray to the Lord, dear people, that it will never happen. For a big fat Popeye's chicken leg. Oh, they say there's no depression, there's a lot of work to do. Pray to the Lord, dear people, that it will never happen to you.
Thank you much, the great Danny Barker.
We'll play another song for you tonight. And we appreciate you coming and listening to us play and being part of the music. We appreciate you very much. Speaking of appreciation, let's all show our love and appreciation for Matt Lemler on the piano and the vocals. Yes, and that's James Singleton on the bass. I love it.
And Johnny Vidakovich on drums.
Yes, truly. Thank you so much. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Matt. And so, we'll play one more. And this is our encore. We've already gotten off the stage. We went to the bar and had a shot, but y'all were clapping so much that we just came and ran back up on the bandstand. So we're just going to not do that part about going up and down. It's kind of late. And, yeah.
Right.
Yeah, it's just like... You've all clapped a whole lot. Yeah, we can't run it back. Hey, y'all, thanks. I don't really mean you got to do it. Just use your imagination. That's good. That's enough. Cut it out.
You know, remember, not so long ago, we never heard claps before. It was taken away from us, so it really is a pleasure. Yeah, I'm serious. We didn't hear claps for almost 2 years. So it's really, really... Applause Stop. Really does mean a lot, so thank y'all. Thank y'all very much.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling on till then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing me a song and bring. spring, sunny weather. Oh, happy trails to you. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring on sunny weather. Oh, oh, happy trails to you till we meet again. Really hate to leave you, oh. street up. Well, it's time to go. Good night, street up. Well, it's time to go. Really hate to leave you. Really must say good night, street up. Good.
Oh, no shit.
He never worked for commission.
After that, that was like
after
his...
That,
that
was
top,
like...
That was his...
Anything
that,
he didn't like went in the oven.
That was his top 40 hit.
Brahms. He fucking sold... He sold that... He lived off that shit for most of his life.
He's still... I'm still living off of it.
He's still whoring and smoking cigars.
That's some Johnny Depp Brahms motherfucker running around shitting in the bed, right?